The first step, I did a clear base coat. And the second step is I took a nude polish and I started in the center of the nail and applied it up towards the tip. I let that dry. For the third step, I took a striping brush and I used a navy color. And you want to just draw a straight line across the middle where you started the nude and then continue around into the tip. Next, you want to take your gold striping tape and you can add it just underneath the blue line that you added in the center of the nail. Nip the sides of the striping tape. You can use cuticle nippers just to clean up the clean edge. And then finish with a top coat.